mile. Well, it's always exciting when...
Ready.
So here we go with round one, and on one side, clearly the more well-rounded fighter. But when we sat down with him on Thursday, first words out of his mouth, he ain't gonna submit me, I'm gonna try to take him down.
Oh my goodness, and you laugh just like that, because you know how much of a joke this is. You wanna avoid the grappling with this guy at all costs. I know he has bravado, I know he has a big ego, but it would benefit him to fight this fight and make it as easy as possible.
Israel Adesanya gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Look at the angle of that nice body kick.
Oh, timely hook. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya. Huge kick. Big head kick. Knee to the body.
He went high on that one.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Not for long. Nice trip to get the takedown.
Yeah, sometimes, John, you have a guy that is just so versatile that they can do these takedowns in so many ways. You saw that on full display right there with that trip.
Maya's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Fighters back to their feet here.
Now he's chasing the triangle.
And this could be trouble here. Looks like it's pretty tight. He's trying to work his head out of harm's way.
It might be over. Oh! Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Maya. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt. 20 seconds left. He's got a serious right punch, and he went to it effectively there.
It is his money shot, and he will continue to throw it until he finds a knockout.
Second round, straight ahead. All right, let's check out some of the action, DC, and how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste anything. He does not loop punches.
Round two now. Israel Adesanya. And that man, Damian Maya. Oh, beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just eating out of his hand, moving and on every time he advances.
I mean, he just captures your imagination from the walkout to the entrance.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it.
Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it. Ooh.
Oh! that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
These are unofficial, but 61 total strikes have now landed.
Now we're going.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. All right, closed guard now. You got to be careful, though. He's got a lot of submissions off his back. Oh, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Maya's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here. Just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground, and that's very important.
Some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body, he throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful, and he can end anybody's night. The toughness displayed by his opponent allowed him to stay in the fight, but he cannot take any more of those types of strikes.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Nice punch there by Maya. Oh, combination land. That was a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
71 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya. And in terms of the accuracy rate, DC, landing at a 59% clip thus far tonight against Damian Maya. So he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical. This fight's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
And they separate. Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the defensive end this fight.
They talk about the feeling out process. He's getting his opponent's timing. Now he's blocking everything. Expect counters as we go forward. Nice straight punch. Big knee lands to the body.
Connects with a right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Ooh, diving punch. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the street. Do you believe it? There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this. this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Israel the Last Style Bender, Adesanya.
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?